awaken us from our ancient slumber. You will die like the others before you. One by one we will take you.
Hold on, hold on. Stand up, you wimp. Come on. Get over here. Look at this. You're out of the open. No armor, no weapons. Not past anything, are you?
What?
Don't worry. I'll help you out. I'll help you how to prepare for the zombie uprising in this episode of Love, Mike.
On this episode, we'll be going over the zombie essentials. Clothing, armor, weapons, and shelter.
Okay, don't worry. You're kind of halfway there with the clothes already. I mean, combat boots are perfect for zombie stomping and crushing those zombie skulls. Also, cargo pants are great. Extra pockets for extra weapons, extra bullets, and they conform great to the leg. But this sweatshirt, it's going to have to go. You got to wear tight-fitting clothing. Loose clothes like this, someone just take it, grab you, and bust ya. Also, protect your neck. This is what we like the best. Neck meat. Mmm, delicious and juicy. Keep that zippered up and keep your neck very secure so we can't get in there and taste ya.
Get in here if you want to live!
Where am I?
Well, this is my zombie survival leg. It's a paintball mask, but, you know, if you're gonna be killing zombies, there's gonna be a lot of blood spraying around. You wanna have something to protect your eyes. You know, that blood, zombie blood gets in you, you're gonna get affected. Like I said, a lot of people might prefer a machete, but this is quicker, this is lighter. I can wear it on my back. And basically, all you need to do is just remove the zombie's head, so it's sharp. Blunt force trauma the zombie's head, smash the head, they're done. Spikes in it. Can't go wrong with this. 12-gauge shotgun. Zombie Slayer's best friend. You can't go wrong with this. Now, a lot of people might want to use a rifle, but chances are, if you're far away enough to where a rifle is going to be useful to you, you're not going to have to worry about the zombies because they're slow anyway. They're not going to be there. You're going to want this. Right up close. Bam. Zombie's head gone. No more love.
I am the bad one. Destiny.
So where's the best place to hide from zombies?
You know what? I say we ask the source itself.
Well, best places to hide are high up areas. This way, zombies can't climb up and try to grab your feet and pull you down. Plus, it's the best way to kill zombies because you get a clear shot and they got nothing. If you don't have a high up place to go, stay low, stay quiet, and stay alert.
I'm ready now!
Well, looks like we're out of time today. If you want to learn more about how to survive the zombie uprising, pick up this book, Zombie Survival Guide by Max Brooks. Right, see you next week on Love My Geek. Long and prosper.